watching my box video. And I will be from now on. So let's get started. Let's see what's in our box this week. We'll start with our veggies this time. We got some kale. Let's see it. And then we got some Salanova lettuce. Here's a special item this week. We got bell peppers. We got red, yellow. We also have green ones, depends what box you get. Some of you may have two. And the recipe this week is stuffed bell peppers with quinoa. So try that out. And we also have a cool blog about top three reasons to make homemade meals instead of eating out. So you can read a brief description on it, but if you want to read more about it, go to our website. Really, really good blog. What else we got? Got some Brussels sprouts. Those are good to roast, along with some green bean. That's a hot item. Got some Nutrient Powerhouse Kumato tomatoes. And let's see what kind of fruit we have. Got some, it's like white nectarines. Tangerines, they're a little bit smaller last week. If you remember last week, they were a little bit bigger. Smaller this week, but they're just as good. They're the best. They're my favorite fruit around here. We've got some plums. And we got some green Granny Smith apples are back. We haven't had these for a while, so if you like green apples, there you go. And lastly, some Valencia oranges. So that's what's in our box this week. Here we go, and hope you like my new stand behind me. I also wanted to show you guys these mini balsamic and olive oils from Baker and Olive. We just carry the big 375 milliliter ones, but we just started carrying these small 100 milliliter ones, and we just started, and we are adding a couple more flavors. So if you order by this weekend, you can try out those new flavors, and they're really, really great. They're only, I believe, $8, 2 for $15. We got some basil and serrano honey vinegar. So try them out. And you need to add extra shipping to your box. Just remember to use code ADDON, and we won't charge you additional for shipping besides your box. And don't forget, you can add on everything else as well, like eggs and other pantry items. Well, that's what's in our box next week. Hope you guys have a good weekend.